International Women in Engineering Day will celebrate its 9th year on 23rd of June 2022. Figures show that as of June 2021, only 16.5% of engineers were women.
The best thing about being an engineer for me is being able to help people. So being able to see a problem and being able to change those processes that are going on that can help people be safer, can save money, can save time, and can just generally improve the overall working conditions for somebody doing that job.
Engineers have the power to drive the changes that make the world of tomorrow. And for me, I've always wanted to make that positive impact on the world, however big or small.
I wish that people better understood that female engineers don't fit a single mold. We all have different interests, both in and out of engineering, and that allows us to bring a unique perspective to our work.
I would say be focused, be persistent, be proud of your journey. There's nothing that you cannot achieve. Learn from your mentors and people around you. Every glass ceiling is meant to be broken. Do not get discouraged by pre-existing stereotypes.
Just stay curious. Drive that curiosity by thinking. So think critically, think analytically, and ask a lot of questions.
That engineering is a fun stream. There's tons of learning, great experiences, hands-on training.
Do it. It's super challenging, and it's a diverse field that allows you to continuously improve both yourself and the world around you.
Be fearless and don't worry that something might fail, and never be afraid to make mistakes and ask all the questions you want.
Be confident in yourself and pursue your dreams. Don't let anyone stand in your way.